Hello, my name is Maxence Parache. My project is a virtual reality helmet, which is meant to give a new experience for people in museum space. So I build it with augmented reality glasses, which allow the user to navigate in space in 3D in real time. The idea is to augment a museum experience by allowing the user to experience the museum in an alternative way. So basically the idea was to use only open source technologies, which allow anyone to be involved in projects which merge art, technology and design. Because I'm a designer, most of the people here are computer scientists or engineers, and I found quite nice to present my project here by showing that I created an helmet myself using product design process, open source technologies, open source electronics, and creating like a device which could provide an original experience for users.